blessings of the singer.
We only have 1 hour.
Your viewers to get tired of your show, so you want to bring something new every season, every time it's produced.
Now I'm not sure where you would go with a program idea with this, but it melts. The other thing is you can mold it into shapes.
So it's a good other test, actually, as to whether the format is strong.
They both have an idea about what it's about, and in the process they have diverged.
Tell them that we will mention it in the future, because you don't want to handicap your buyers.
I think translators are going to try and explain what that means. If you start asking yourself questions about it, what would happen, then you can come up with some interesting ideas. Of course, it doesn't have to be. Both of those examples are.
And it's combining with that another type of show. That process has got to create an emotional reaction.
반전 준다든지 아니면 사람 시청자들이 이제 좀 더 이렇게 흥미를 끌 수 있는 부분을 조금 더 생각해서 좀 더 깊이 있는 프로그램 아이디어를 더 구상하는 데 도움이 많이 될 것 같아요.
화면 개발 또는 패키징을 할 때 그런 기준들을 꼼꼼히 같이 보면서 참고하면서 점검할 수 있을 것 같고 그래서 앞으로 더 탄탄하고 좋은 포맷을 개발하는 데 도움이 되지 않을까라는 생각을 하고 있습니다.